Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I don't know if that is obvious. Maybe it is. Maybe it isn't. But nevertheless, we are going to be playing Assassin's Creed Syndicate. I just want to say thank you so much for 9,000 subscribers. It is phenomenal. You guys have unrelenting support and a plethora of kind words, which I'm humbled by, and it truly does. You truly do mean the world to me, so I just want to say thank you for that. Also, if any of you actually care, I'm going to be using the Luna White controller. So far my thoughts on it are that it's a really nice controller. Yeah, the colours are really nice, the grip is useful, and it's just overall a top quality controller. Okay, so to begin, we press A. Now don't worry, I won't be doing anything in the story that will result in spoilers or anything, and I won't be giving too much away of my thoughts and opinions, just because we'll be saving that for the review. But as you can see, we are on sequence 5, 21%. We are going to continue. I think what must be said is how beautiful the game is. You know, I'm not going to say too much like I've said, but I'm really enjoying this game a lot more than I thought I would, and a lot more than previous Assassin's Creeds. I don't know if I'm biased because it's in England, although I have no sort of deep-rooted love for London. I don't despise London. I think it's quite an interesting cultural hub, but I don't think it wavers anything. So I think they've done an excellent job in recreating it, or what it would be like. Obviously, I cannot say it's a testament to what it was like on the basis I have no idea. One thing is annoying is that it's really long, these loading bits, and you just sort of run around and you're always like, oh, will I get to that edge? But you don't, which is upsetting. Okay, so what I was thinking we could do is okay, I seem to be in the middle of a mission here. I'm not gonna do that. Going to do something else. You will notice around here there are sort of faction, not faction, but gang sort of missions. And so what I think we're going to do is do some of them and liberate some of the areas. It really does take some really interesting parts from Shadow of Mordor, and really does sort of build on it, which is really nice to see. Yeah, it's not copying, but all in a way it is. So Westminster's huge. We're not level 9, so that'd be foolish. We're only at level 5, so I'm thinking, why don't we do, let's do the Thames. Okay, so we're close by. Let's do the Templar hunt for Tom Eccleston. Going to a shop beforehand and equipping ourselves with the vital ingredients for murder. Hold on, there's a murder shop down there. If we just nip down, come on, now we'll see. I've never been a good horse rider, and I base it on the fact that I've never ridden one, so I think that's a pretty sound testament. Okay. But yeah, the world is just so cool. Victorian London. I'll try and do a slow pan so you don't feel nauseous. But they've got the steamboats, general people bantering about. Then the buildings are beautiful. Okay, like back to the thing, and so we're gonna refill all Assassin's Creed weaponry, throwing knives, medicine, hallucination darts, and the guns are really cool this time round. Assassin's Creed 4, they really made guns useful. Assassin's Creed Unity, they might as well have been Nerf guns. And in this, and in Syndicate, they seem to have gone back to the cool thing about, what was in Black Flag? Okay, and I'm just trying to make sure I don't mention any spoilers, so if I appear as if I'm censoring what I'm saying, you know why. Okay. So, Jacob Fry, we need to keep our head low, so we're into sneak mode. Okay, there he is. Why is he running? Okay, I've been spotted. Okay, he's running. Hold on, right. If this boat sets off, I want to be on it. So the combat's pretty brutal and fast-paced. So, apologies if the sounds aren't. Okay, that was really easy. Then again, it's level 4. And I'm level 10. I'll try chasing cool. Here we go, so that's quite cool with a gun. You basically just shoot him in the head. Which, if any of you like to, you know, quite gory violence, it's quite cool. And the cane sword's really awesome. And I like that they're all gang members. There are also policemen that you fight as you would. Right, okay. And, you know, it's, this game, you know, London's an equal opportunity employer. We can kill both men and women alike. Jacob does not sort of, Jacob or Evie, they don't distinguish. Soldiers to blind murderous rage. Okay. Nicely done. Okay, so the temple completed. Unlocked a larger knife pouch. That would be quite useful actually. We just have to craft it and get the right supplies to do so. Okay, we've unlocked that bit. Oh, is that all that part of the temps as well? Oh, this is all the temps. There's a lot more to do than I realised. Okay, well, we'll do the bounty hunt. Show it here just so you can see if it works. You now have the zip line sort of launcher, rope launcher, which is really cool. It makes getting around tall buildings in London quite quicker and easier. I don't know why that all just sort of turned on me. Okay, there's Big Ben. Obviously, well, you may not know, it's the clock tower. I think the Big Ben, it's weird, it's not the name of the clock, but I think like the clock face or something. It's something strange like that. I'm not entirely sure what though. Apologies. Interestingly, last February I had the opportunity of going on a history trip to London. I don't know if I've mentioned this. And we got a tour round the Houses of Parliament with our local MP, which was cool. So we got to see the House of Commons, House of Lords, Big Ben cropped up from time to time. Which is cool. It wasn't the highlight of the trip. I think just immersing yourself in London culture. I keep saying London culture as if it's a big thing, but you know, London life, it's a lot busier than the city I'm in. So a lot more going on, and it was I enjoyed it. I couldn't live there. I think I enjoy the country, sort of, country life I live, in a way. But yeah, that's a really nice food market. Borough Market, I believe it's called. You want some? There we go, Sneaky's has an egg. And then it's interesting how you alternate between Sneaky and, you know, just lad mode. Sneaky mode, hoods up. Banter mode, the top hat. Careful of this policeman, because policemen are harder to kill, and there's just general pain in the arses. Now, obviously, I do not mean that for actual policemen. Obviously, respect the air forces. The emergency services. They do a lot of good. Okay, interesting. Cool. Execution. Okay, so that policeman's on to me, which is annoying. Come on, run, run, man, run. We have to tackle him. No, police officer, it's all good. But yeah, the world is sprawling. And what some of the reviews for this is interesting. I don't think the reviews necessarily reflect my experience on the game. I don't know if I'm just a bit nicer. Right, okay, I'm going to do something now which I don't advocate. I'm just going to shoot loads of policemen. Now you'll notice that the people in green ran to my aid. That's because they are a part of the Rooks. A gang that Jacob forms in London. I don't know why I'm telling you this, because you'll want, I already know, or I'll tell you in the review, but hey, and so you can, similar to Assassin's Creed Brotherhood, where you have assassins come fight for you. This time they're not as cool, but they do give you some aid, okay. Oh, don't tell me I have to kill. Let's kill this police officer. Okay, there we go. To quote NWA, fuck the police. Sorry, I tried to sound gangster there. Isn't it sad when a white teenage guy just tends to sound a lot harder than he is. I apologise. Come on. Right. God's sake. You can't park in modern day London. You can't park in bloody Victorian London. Right, we'll go around the block. We'll lead them off our tail. Maybe if I can, like, ram them. Round the corner. I've recruited him. Hopefully he'll distract them a bit. Although, I don't hold out much hope. Okay. We're nearly there. Oh, here we go. Here's a better entrance. Oh, right. I really want this guy to just leave me alone. Right. Here we go. On top. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Wait, why is it going? No, stop. Just no, with this carriage, no, I need you. Oh, for what the hell is going on? What? That carriage has a person I need, and it's just randomly driving away. Seriously, what the hell? So when I mentioned I haven't found any bugs, I was wrong. Clearly there's something that just sends us all mental. Maybe now I can drop it off. the vibration on. Hopefully it's not awful. Hopefully it's quite nice. I don't know, it maybe is. If not, I'll turn it off for the next time. Just let me know down below in the box of comments. So as you notice, each time we do one of these things, we're helping an associate. And that helps us unlock new equipment, which is always good. And the characters in this game are a lot more interesting. Well, personally, I find them a lot more interesting than previous games, like the historical figures like Charles Darwin, Charles Dickens, Alexander Graham Bell. Okay, now to unlock more sort of missions to clear these red areas, we have to synchronize at a viewpoint. Now, all you keen Assassin's Creed fans out there will know that means a bit of climbing and a bit of leap of faith in it. So who are we to refuse? I just find horse and carriage is just so majestic, so regal. We should bring them back, personally, but nay. I've got a message from Blinking Saturn. Well, hello, Blinking Saturn, if you're watching this video, hello. I'm not opening your message right away, just because if in case you've sent me a private message and you don't want all of us to see, then I'm just protecting you in that regard, because if you're, sort of reciting your love for me, which, you know, it may be, then we want to keep that just between you and I. That was a joke. That was a joke, of course. Or it may not be, I don't know. I haven't read it, but maybe I'll keep the faith. Okay. 220 meters away. Get this rain, I tell you what, they've got the British weather down to a T. It's never not bloody raining. It wasn't raining today, but okay. Entering a difficult area. Well, luckily I thrive under pressure, so this is of no issue to me. Okay, jump across. That's it. Like a boss ass bitch. Like the NWA reference. I'm feeling. She's quite gangster, so that was a bit of Nicki Minaj. I'm just trying different things out. Let me know if I'm really pulling it off, because I'm going to zip line again up, rope launcher it, and there's a Union Jack. So here we go, here's the world I'll slowly pan across, so you can see the sprawling landscapes, the bridges, the factories, the homes, the suburbs, the docks, all reflective of a city in growth. Now, is that growth good? Well, let's look at the modern world and sort of see, because we are a product of the Industrial Revolution, the strides they made, and the struggles they had to bear. Further progress, which we now enjoy today, so interesting. Oh no, I'm jumping into water. I don't want to jump into water. Okay, Templar Hunt, Captain Hargrave II. He sounds menacing. Now, where is he? Okay, right, I'm just going to jump onto that boat. Do a bit of boat hopping, which is going a lot smoother than expected. Hop across, try swim these tumultuous waves. Okay, sneaky assassinate. See if we can Ubisoft like irony because they want me to throw Captain Hargrave's body into the Thames, which I will do as soon as I have stopped fighting. So come on, chat. Seems that these people want to tango. Well, luckily, I can tango. I was gonna drag them up with a witty dancing sort of pun, but I couldn't think of one. I just sort of, I've got sort of two left feet when it comes to puns. Classic Assassin's Creed style, because everyone knows someone jumping into A, you cannot find them. Okay, what? There's got to be something this side then. Ah, George Griffin. Skills are key. Can't get adrenaline, can't get execute second, can't get mutilate second. Might get driver one. Oh, gunslinger. Oh, I don't know. Let's go with that. Maybe I should have saved up my skill points, but never mind. Goats do. Goats are funny creatures. Angelic, graceful. Although the Bible doesn't seem to like goats. Well, let's not go down that route of goats. It's a bad thing to do. Sorry, my joke's really shit tonight. I tried to hold some level of decorum and at least some level of intelligence when it comes to jokes, but sadly, I just can't get it right. Maybe I'm too focused on being a silent assassin. Successful. You know, every cloud has a lining made of. Oh, I've dropped the body. Come on, George. Let's go. Tell you what, this rain is. Right. If I find anywhere that they go, oh yeah, there's a diverse weather system, I'm calling bollocks because it's just been raining the whole time. Some sun would be nice. Yeah, that'd be appreciated. Right, we'll get this guy with us just in case we get into any trouble. Oh my gosh, Lee, just stay. To do this weekend, and decided on it. I'm not going to tell you otherwise, there's no excitement, but in a way it'll help you to get to know me, which I think will be fun. But no clues whatsoever. No clues. So, yeah, that'll be Saturday. Oh no, hold on, I've just realised. No, it won't be, because Halloween is Saturday. So my Halloween video will be this Saturday. I have not filmed that yet. I need to get on that. I have no idea what the result's going to be. I hope it's decent, although I cannot tell. So we'll just have to, fingers crossed, and count our lucky stars. Fast travel in this realm. This realm, this constituency. Why isn't it showing where the fast travel bits are? That's weird. That's very weird for some reason. That's really weird. The train's not even on there. Yeah, that might be it. Okay. I might hold on, tackle the thief. Look, a female thief. Now if you check out the YouTube channel, the Game Theory, they did a recent video on Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the gangs in the game. Now that is really interesting. And it cropped up with some surprising things. And I love that show. That YouTube channel, just because the information you sort of discover, it's scary how accurate it is and just how awesome it is. Okay. So this is the last segment that we have to uncover. So once we've synchronized here, we'll do the few activities in this region, and then we'll have the gang war. What's a gang war, you ask? Well, it's very similar to a parlay, except with fisticuffs. A fisticuff parlay. Yeah, the architecture in this game's awesome. I love it. And I'm not a big building kind of guy. Like, I appreciate buildings, you know. I frequently, you know, visit them. Yeah. But in games, I don't really notice it, but this has really got it on point. I think, as you can tell, my review is probably going to be quite positive of the game, but hey, I thought that was a pram. Baby stroller. Sorry for yawning there. That's not very professional of me. You're the one who should be yawning. Okay. Right, time to go for a swim. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. Swimming, swimming, swimming. Gonna cut across these two boats, but I'm not now. success. Okay, up the ball. This game, you know, this series can literally be surmised in just climbing. Sorry if you just hear background noise. A car just pulled up into the courtyard. Hopefully they're not planning on coming in here and murdering me. Hopefully it's just a neighbour. Hey-ho, we'll never know. Well, I probably will find out if it turns south. Let's just hope it doesn't. Right, we have to do a bounty hunt. Oh, not a bloody bounty hunt.
And a temple hunt.
Oh, the Jekyll Brothers, that sounds fun. We'll do Simon Chase first. Interesting. Well, another pun by Ubisoft. Chase. When it's a bounty hunt. Okay. Let's swim. Yeah, these game worlds just keep getting bigger and bigger. And yet, Assassin's Creed's criticised for annualising their titles. And I completely see the arguments in support of it being a negative. However, they do.
Yeah, this game world
is very impressive. So maybe this can be the start of a positive Assassin's Creed on the next generation. Forget Unity. Imagine that was just a bit of a joke. Yeah, a $60 joke that no one really found funny. But a joke nonetheless. Where is this guy that I need? I don't know why I just shot him. Everybody wants Victorian fighting. Get a cane and do some pain. Victorian fighting. Don't mess with me, you've got a hidden blade. I was trained by ancient people. Hold on, have we done it? What is going on? Is it saying it's clear, it's unconquered? Right, there's a thing over there, so I'm gonna go. That's annoying. I hope I can get over there. Because I was planning, I wanted to, can I abandon mission? No, it's not letting me, okay. Because I wanted to, use this video basically as an opportunity to just complete more of the game, just because I've been playing it so much, and so I thought it'd be great to play it on here. Not really for your enjoyment, mainly for mine. Call it selfish, because it is. I'm just kidding, guys. But hey-o, two birds, one stone. Except I suppose I get double the enjoyment, because I get the enjoyment of making a video for you. Then
enjoyment of playing the game.
Oh man, I keep yawning. I'm so sorry. This is an absolute. Oh, here we go. There we go. I saw that red space. That means we can find it. Here we go. This is where we're gonna get real. Temple of Cross. That makes me cross, which makes me gonna fight you. Let's go. Let's go. Crazy, crazy, crazy till I kill them all. I know I'm only 17, but in the game I'm an assassin. The words don't even rhyme and it's a pretty crummy song. Let the police kill them. I live while we're young. Where's Raphael? Jekyll gone. Where is my target? There he is. He's a big fella. Okay, and we run. Climb. Don't climb. Right, run. Sprint across the field. Become anonymous. How do I do? Right, okay. Just keep running. Okay, don't run into that. That's more. Okay, template completed. That's how we do it, yo. We are so close. Achievement unlocked. Qualified success. Complete 3 templates and their challenges. That's what we do. Right, let's try to do the bounty one last time. Because I refuse to be beaten. Shadowfax, show us the meaning of haste. Shadowfax. Okay. Now we'll come out to the bounty hunt once more. I'm going to disembark. We're going to turn double. I'm going to assassinate her just because I've got the power. Jesus. Okay. Now we're gonna take Simon Chase. And we're gonna take him to the Paradise City. Where the grass is green. Jail cell's pretty. Run, right, don't shoot me. Up the stairs. They're gonna knock him out. Right, okay, sweet. There we go, excellent. Always conveniently placed. Okay. And now I'm gonna drive it. No, oh, for goodness sake, why would... Because logically, you know, you hide a body, then you get it straight out again. That's how things roll. Yeah, now the police are on to me. Apparently, oh, sorry, the mic stand. Apparently, hiding a body into a carriage isn't just general. Okay, right. This is getting pretty insane. That's it, disembark. No, oh, not again. What is it with this horse and carriage just doing what it wants? Here we go, I've got people coming to my aid. That's right, this is how we do it in this Chinatown. There we go. I've taken over that police carriage. Okay, we just sort of throw a knife. Done it. was about to use the excuse that it reveals too much about the game, but that's a lie. I'm just too tired. So never mind. Hold on. What does it mean? How is the temps not 100%? Oh, please tell me you're taking the mic. Dems. What is going on? Right, that's a cruel joke, clearly. Oh, hold on. Oh, here we go. Edith Swinburne. She's a nasty lady. Hold on, I'm pretty sure we can kill her now if we catch up to her. We can kill her. She's gonna want to escape. Not I. No, I refuse to die. Okay. Clearly, I have no say in the matter. I was gonna die anyway. That's irritating. And then we go through. Am I dead? Where am I? It's all white. Is this what heaven looks like? At least I'm looking snazzy in the afterlife. Dark clouds. Still bloody Britain then. Okay. Now I'm alive and not so well. I wonder where I spawn. Oh, I spawn back here. Okay, I'll tell you what we're gonna do. We're gonna give it one last try. I think I poisoned my guys last time. Yep. Now I'm gonna chase her. Cause now I've got a lead on her. She's mine. Come on. You're mine. Coming to my aid. Okay, so she'll go Looney Tune until she dies. Hopefully I can make that sooner. Come on, man, let's all have a crack. I feel bad just for beating up this woman. Even though she's a Templar, I still feel remorseful. No, I'm not letting you kill me. I've died too many times at your hand. Is she like not losing any more damage? There we go. She's dead. However, I'm still going to need to do a gang war, which I'm not really interested in doing. I think I'll leave that till later. So guys, that brings us to our conclusion. Here you can see we're in the game. We are going to quit and exit the title screen. I hope you enjoyed watch me attempt to play Assassin's Creed Syndicate. If you have the game, let me know how you're finding it. Hopefully you enjoyed this let's play. If you did, please leave a like. It really does help me deliberate over what videos to make. If you have any comments on the video, how to make it better, just leave that down below and I'll make sure to get back to you. Thank you all for watching. evening, or even if you're in the day, or if you're trying to get to sleep, or just trying to work, as long as you're staying in a positive mental space, then all is good in the world, and you can keep being your excellent selves. Now, I will see you on the weekend, hopefully with the Halloween video, if it all goes to plan. But until then, I wish you all the very best, and